up, guys? It's Joe the Hamster Coat now, aka Nathan Garden here. And we got 16 subscribers because so many of you Hamster Coats subscribe. We're almost to 20. Can't believe it. My TikTok's at 421. Get us to 5 mil. Get us to 500. Because what I'm gonna do at 500 is post a video about fidgets. So yeah, once we hit 5 million, I'll show you all my fidgets. 500. I can't wait until you hit 1 mil. 1 mil. You're supposed to live. Oh my. It's watching YouTube as our subscribers go up.
He's sitting on the toilet and he's just, his phone goes beep, beep, and he picks it up like, hello, this is Chisel. And then there's like an 8-year old like, hey, you're Mr. Chisel.
Timmy.
Your buddy just said you're really mean in Quick Quest live stream. And Chisel's just like, I'll be right there. Oh, man. All right. Let me reset this.
Oh, plus side.
And he picks it up like, hello, this is Chisel.
On a Rubik. That's what his last name is. Who got the name? His last name. Rubik.
You're a genius. You picked this up. I just peeled the stickers off, doing PLL. You almost had it. You can't move the center's look. I will scramble it so hard that he won't be able to solve it. Okay, we'll give that an upload. I mean, I'm sure we've all heard every single one of these before. It happens all the time. To be fair, though, if we weren't cubers, we'd probably be saying, so, you know, we can't really judge. I can solve Rubik's Cube in less than 10 seconds. I can make memes. Okay, that was a really good one. Yeah, you know, this is like some next level stuff, you know, because it's just not a picture. He made an entire Rubik's Cube mosaic to make this meme. So, you know, really respect the effort. I took this picture a long time ago. Jeez, look at that. I remember trying it like a really long time ago, and I only got to like 6 cubes until the entire thing fell down. Like, honestly, when I see people at competitions making like gigantic cube towers, I don't understand how they do it, because whenever I try doing it, it always falls down. Also, that might be because I'm using like a pillow to kill on the bottom. Yeah, that's probably why. I recreated my PB scramble on my Minecraft skin. Yeah, that's creative. Definitely upload that. You know, and then there's me using like a default skin for my Minecraft account. My girlfriend got me a surprise gift. The stiffest cube known to man. Yeah, buddy, she's a keeper. You know, I think I might have had one of these because I think my very first memory with a Rubik's Cube was a keychain. My first initial thought when turning this game for the first time was like, oh, I'm doing more moves and like I'm scrambling more and more. And like eventually, like just keep on scrambling, it's going to become impossible. So I should probably just put it down right now. And oh my gosh, another thought I had was that if I solved one side, the rest of the cube would be solved. I don't know what I was thinking, I was like 9. But yeah, so then I solved the white side, and then everything else was still scrambled. And I was like, what the heck, like why did I just waste my time on that? But you know, now I think I improved a little bit more. Finally, my first line. Put that comment. By the way, quick update. The moderators of r/cubers made me verified. So hey, look at that. Yeah, let's go. I managed to break the cube in Grubix. Okay, I think I used this website to make like thumbnails. I can see if you want to break it or what. Excuse me, how did you do that? Well then, I guess it is possible to pop a virtual Rubik's Cube. Huge breakthrough discovery, love that. First time making Force Cube. I remember making Force Cube for the first time, and it took forever, so congratulations. Guys, I made my own mod. It works like this. It's a 3x3 and a 2x2 at once. Okay, I get it. You think you're really funny. Huh. Oh shit, I'm just called funny. Here we go. 275-pound Rubik's Cube press squad. Slow solve, who's got me beat? Yo, oh my god. Okay, Matt's like holding the barbell on his shoulder.
Alright, new world, let's go! And, yeah, let me just get some wood. Yoink, and wait, where is it? Oh, it's right there, okay. Yup, we basically made Minecraft extremely more interesting. I've always felt like Minecraft advancements aren't, like, fulfilling enough. So that's why, guys, I made any stupid old Minecraft advancement like this give you cool, overpowered loot! So with that said, if you guys are excited for today's absolute banger, then you already know the drill.
Right.
If we can maybe cause like 30,000 likes, guys, that would be awesome.